The Blount County Sheriff's Office is warning about a scam that cost one person more than $13,000. Deputies say a scammer out of Florida claimed to represent Publishers Clearinghouse, told the victim she won millions in a drawing and needed to send him cash to pay the taxes on the winnings. The Sheriff's Office says to never send money to claim a prize because it's a scam.